Yes.
Hello. My question is for Oliver. When you found your genitals frozen to the metal signpost, it was so real. My question is, how did you prepare for that scene?
In this case, I really have to thank our director. He brought that scene to life by having the vision of hosing down our genitals and freezing them to the metal post with bursts of liquid nitrogen. And you're right to say genitals, because it wasn't just a nutsack, it was a full package.
Thank you. Love your work.